There's a blackbird perched outside my window. I hear him calling, I hear him sing. He burns me with his eyes of gold to embers. He sees all my sins, he reads my soul. One day that bird, he spoke to me like Martin Luther, like Pericles.